little gold bead caddis.
It only just landed, come down, and I saw him chase up and literally took it out of the film.
It barely got down through the film. I actually went for a fly that I haven't used for a while now. It's a little wee gold bead on it, a little caddis, soft tackled caddis imitation. And I've seen a few of those flying around today, so it hatched off and on all day. So whacked that on after it fused a couple of dries and come up and whacked it just under the film.
Sort of that gold bead caddis. Certainly worth the treat.
Another good sort of fish around the 6 pound mark. First ones this morning were a bit fussy, but worked out what they're feeding on now, so get one or two more before the day's out.
Way around so I can, it's really in there. There we go.
That's a lovely fish. Just gorgeous, gorgeous coloration on him. Well, time to go, eh?
Drift, say, and I thought he was going to be a taker. But he took it all right. Now, well. Just had to get it, wasn't going to move far. They're not really hard out feeding today. They're just, just come about 3 or 4 inches to the side and, oh yeah, I'll have that.
a big movement though. Well, he's just about the seventh pulled hook, I think. Landed six, had a few takes on dries that pushed away, and so probably a good 15, 16 takes that only six landed. Awesome place to be nonetheless. Can't beat this, can you? So I'll head come up, blaze as you like, bang. Oi, hello. Suddenly decided he didn't go hang around. Fish though, it's a good well over 6 pound. Let me go well. Oh, he's off.